Lance Armstrong. The highwaymen took my weapon prototype and now they've got me cornered. Can't let them have that thing. I need help. Anybody?
Always ready to trade with you, sir. Next time you need something, I'll have it.
Grace's eyes aren't what they used to be, but she's been working her ass off trying to recover stolen goods from the highwaymen. Word is she could use a hand, though. She's run into trouble at the old Sunrise farm.
Someone shooting.
In my prime, these motherfuckers would already be dead. You're that outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young guns stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way.
Highwaymen can be found in every corner of the country. Somehow I feel like we got the worst of them.
You know, you're welcome to shut up anytime.
Can't burn too much energy at night. Keep yourself warm, but that's it. Your head all right? I just want to do right by Kim. We always said we'd build a community together.
I
I just want to do right by Kim. We always said we'd build a community together. Gotta make do with what you got. Take that gun I made, for example, turn junk into armor.
Thank you. Thank you. Back in the day, Eden's Gate took over a water treatment plant to distribute some kind of drug. Well, it's a kind of reservoir for us now. But the highwaymen took it over. Go get it back for us.
Good dog. Bleeding all over my gear!
see me when you're done.
Highwaymen are like weeds, but we'll get them all. You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Take the gun.
Oh, shit! Goddamn! Shit!
You did some good work out there. Things pretty sweet to use, isn't it? Where was I? Ah, right. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invest it back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them, me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.
Only this time, we won't be as nice about it.